That's so fucking expensive. I spent like over $4,000 just this weekend. Over 4,000. Say like five.
Alright, so I got my pots, pants. I got some more clothes. I think it's more like sweats, some hoodies. We got some food. Got my rice cooker. Got my old TV. And got some hats and Xbox in there. So, yep, gonna break all this shit down. And look at that. We're starting to look a little bit more like home. Yeah. This little sunset behind the mountains. So we got the fridge and the freezer stocked up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? The wedges, pre-cooked chicken. You know, that's just for when I'm lazy. You know what I'm saying? Got some bacon, eggs, some bell peppers, some grapes, water. Got some broke boy spam. Forgot what that was. Got some foils, some spray. First dinner. Big bacon, big bacon. Use the big plate. Where I have like glass fucking. Oh, I kind of wish I brought like a DVD or some shit so I could hook up my, I brought my Xbox, it's not plugged up yet, but if I had a DVD or something, like a Blu-ray, I could have watched it. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I should be working. I know I just moved in and everything, but like I feel like I should just be like out doing something, like door dashing or making some fucking money. Can't imagine if I like I don't make rent or some shit.